Masked palm civets can spray a foul-smelling scent at predators to drive them away. Masked palm civets are arboreal, spending most of their time in trees. They are omnivores, eating both small animals and fruit. These mammals live in the South and Southeast Asia. These civets live to be around 10 years old in the wild and can live up to 20 years in captivity. They sleep all day and hunt at night. The length of these civets ranges from 20 to 30 inches with a tail that adds on an extra 20 to 25 inches. They usually weigh from 8 to 11 pounds. The heaviest this mammal can get is 13 pounds. If you laid 14 golf tees on the ground end to end, you'd have the same length as a 30-inch long masked palm civet. An 11-pound gem-faced civet weighs as much as the average house cat. These civets are able to spray predators with a stinky scent from glands in their body. This is similar to what a skunk does to protect itself from predators. Scientists believe that the white design on this animal's face serves as a signal to its predators that it can be dangerous. Masked palm civets are fast climbers. This is another way they can get away from predators or other threats. These civets live in southern and southeast Asia. They are found in several countries including Bangladesh, Bhutan, Brunei, Cambodia, China, India, Malaysia, Myanmar, Pakistan, and Vietnam. There have been some sightings of masked palm civets in Singapore. They make their way into urban areas, building nests in the attics of homes in and around Singapore. They live in tropical and temperate climates. These animals spend 80% of their time in trees, so it's no surprise they are found in tropical moist forests, tropical dry forests, temperate broadleaf forests, and grasslands. This animal uses its tail to hang onto branches as it climbs high into trees for pieces of fruit or to make a nest or bed. It is nocturnal, so its eyes are designed to see clearly in the dark. What do these civets eat? These mammals eat fruit, leaves, rodents, frogs, insects, and small birds. Like most animals, they eat the prey that's most plentiful in their environment. These civets play an important part in the ecosystem. They eat a lot of fruit. After digesting the fruit, they drop the seeds throughout the area via their fecal matter. This is called seed dispersal. These seeds grow into new types of vegetation. Tigers, hawks, crocodiles, and leopards are all predators of the gem-faced civet. Humans are also a threat to these animals. They are hunted for their meat. This civet meat is eaten in Vietnam, southern China, and other places. In addition, they are losing their habitat due to deforestation. The breeding season of these civets falls in the spring as well as in late autumn. These animals have multiple partners. The gestation period of a female is 75 to 90 days, and she can have 2 litters of babies per year. A female masked palm civet is likely to have her babies in a hollowed-out tree. A litter contains from 1 to 4 babies, also called pups. Each pup weighs around 3 ounces. They are born with their eyes closed and completely dependent on their mother. A pup's eyes open when it reaches about 10 days old. This is when the pups begin to walk. They are nursed by their mother for the first 6 weeks of life. By 2 months old, the pups are completely weaned and can capture their own prey. A masked palm civet in the wild lives to be around 10 years old. In captivity, they can live to be up to 20 years old. Though it's not a common ailment, these civets have been connected with severe acute respiratory syndrome, also known as SARS. In 2003, there were 6 cases of masked palm civets with SARS found at wild animal markets in Shenzhen, in southern China. Scientists aren't sure how the civets contracted SARS. These mammals are known for having passed SARS to humans.